Today, my name's Pastor Andy. I'm so glad that you're here. Are you glad you're here? Good. Very good. Well, welcome to Westside. Let's begin today and reading from the prophet of Isaiah, chapter 9, verse 6. A beautiful way to get our hearts in tune with the Spirit. He writes, For to us a child is born, and a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. I wonder if you're looking for peace today. I wonder if you're in need of a counselor. We have the Wonderful Counselor here with us. Most of us would say we have a good father. Some of us perhaps didn't have a good father. We have the everlasting Father, the creator of the world, here today to be worshiped. Will you worship him with us? Will you do that? Can we stand together? Let's sing to our Emmanuel, God with us.
Who are we that you would be mindful of us? What do you see? It's worth looking away. We are free in ways that we never should be. Sweet relief from the grip of this chain. Like hinges straining from the weight, my heart no longer can keep from sailing. All that is within me cries for you alone. Be glorified, Emmanuel, God with.
Lay it at your
and praise. Praise Jesus.
He became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing, I believe. Love so amazing. Jesus Messiah, name above. The rescue for sinners, the ransom from heaven. Oh, Jesus Messiah, the Lord of all.
It's his body.
Body the bread, his blood the wine. Broken and poured out, all for love. The whole earth trembled and the veil was torn. That's so amazing. Love so
our hope. Where's our hope today?
All our hope is in you. All our hope is in you. All our hope is in you.
You are the light.
The light of the world.
Jesus. Jesus Messiah. Sing it out, church.
Name above all, you are the blessed Redeemer, Emmanuel.
Give him an amen.
Yes.
Amen. So good to hear the voices singing out, praising our Lord. Thank you.
Thank you.
give him praise. We lift you high, Jesus, above all.
The first Noel, the angels did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. No.
Singing with us. Praise the Lord. And you could be seated.
I heard the bells on Christmas Day. Their old familiar carols play. Mild and sweet their song. Repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Oh, but the bells are ringing,
peace on earth.
Like a choir they're singing,
peace on earth.
And in my heart I hear them. Despair, I bowed my head. Oh, there is no peace on earth, I said. For hate is strong and mocks the song. like a choir that's singing. Does anybody hear this? The bells more loud and deep. God is not dead, nor does he sleep. But the wrong shall fail, the right will live. For peace on earth could well to be. His way. The world revolved from a night to day. The voice, a chime, a shed some light. Oh, peace on earth could well prevail.
Yeah.
can hear you, church. Christmas Eve? Yes? Come on back Christmas Eve. We've got three services. 2 p.m., 4 p.m., and 6 p.m. We'll see you at one of those on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas.